Hi everyone, I'm Pamela Painter from Fitness to Go, and I'm going to be showing you an exercise that's going to help you make your obliques strong, or those get rid of those love handles. So when it's time to put on your bathing suit this summer, you're going to feel good about your body. So I'm going to put the phone down and let's get with it. Hi everyone. That was my big hand. Okay, so you're just gonna get on the floor like this. You're gonna stay tall. You're gonna have your elbow right under your shoulder. See if I can show you a little better. And basically, all you're going to do is lift up your hips, just like that. Go up and down for 8 counts, lifting the hips way up over the floor 8 times, and then I'm going to want you to hold it for 8 times, an isometric move. And pretty soon, you're going to know where your obliques are. Just like that. So simple. Stretch out a little bit, and turn around, and do it on the other side. Again, elbow is right under your shoulder, and you're just going to lift up your hips, just like this, 8 times. You can lift your arm up in the air or on your hip. It's a very simple exercise that you can do anywhere, and that's really what Fitness to Go is all about. I feel my obliques. Do you? Stretch out, and there you go. Simple, simple exercises that you can do home, office, wherever. Good job. Pamela out.